Hey everyone! Today I'm going to show you a quick tip on how to close your paint can without getting paint splattered on top of you. Sometimes paint gets caught right here in the rim, and when you put your lid on, you hammer it closed and paint splatters everywhere. Just take a paper towel, put it over the top of the paint can, and then tap all the way around it so it doesn't splatter all over you. And that's today's FYI Guy on the Fly.